Attention, I am so sick and tired of people complaining about the NBA. So I'm finna tell you this is how I truly feel about this awesome game of today.